I think the decision by the Indianapolis Star to put the editorial on their front page was smart. This is a issue that the entire nation is talking about, and the paper took a stance and they shared it in a huge way by deciding to take over the entire front page. And that got noticed. All of social media is talking about it this morning, which is exactly what the paper is looking for.